Hello everyone and welcome back to the Skaven campaign in Lustria as Clan Pestilence. Yeah, we have won all fronts. Let's do this. Spooky. Go up here. So this tells me it's even. Let's make it uneven. Oh, is that a walled settlement? Yes, it is. But you are... Yeah, they built a garrison. The first time I see a garrison in the game. Ladies and gentlemen. Then we do something differently. You can get Bonebreaker. We will hide him in reinforcement range.
Skaven Warlord!
And see what happens. Maybe they wanna come outside and fight on the open battlefield. Be welcome. Okay, we are sending Pustin down there to deal with the elf sinks.
Scurry forward.
With a bunch of clan rats and slaves. The units are getting so expensive, it's crazy. So we can't. Right, we have the plague guy. I should use the plague guy against these settlements here. Just come up here. And you join him. Okay, which troops do I want for him? Need some armor piercing. Let's get two red ogres. Yeah, and let's recruit for now two more clan rats. Yeah, I know, we don't need siege equipment. Buildings? It's fine. We are probably going to lose this settlement over there, but nothing we can do. I will stay in this case behind the walls. I think he will just pull his army over there and it's gone. Yeah, that's it for the turn. Let's see what the does. I hope nothing too crazy. Okay. He's retreating, fine. The others stay where they are. And he's running away. Maybe he's allied with him. He could replenish over there. Yeah, and there goes the town. Nah. Wow, that's a lot of Stegadons. No, we need a real army to fight them. And there comes the next sec. It's... Wow, the AI can pump so many stacks on this difficulty level. With only one or two settlements. I don't need to see you guys. But I wanna... Oh. That was fast. So they didn't attack us. Work, huh? Where? That won't matter. Ooh, but you are in a nice position for us. Maybe I lift the siege and after this guy. Is the plague priest in range here? Not yet. Could even attack with him and we have the garrison in range. It's not a good garrison. And his army is not made to kill dwarves, so we should use Skorik here. First, let's send Pustin down there. Yeah, just come here. For your recruitment, we need 7 more. Let's get 2 spears. I have to make the armies cheaper. We are already in the negatives, as you can see. Now we have to make money through our fighting.
Stink of command.
Yeah, okay. Let's take Skorik.
Time to attack.
Abandon the siege.
Back, brethren.
Okay, now we go after these guys. It's an ambush. Really, it's giving us that good of a chance. Yeah, let's take it.
Corruption.
Oh, it's our food. Yeah, almost full. We could need more. On the other hand, we didn't lose much, and we need every coin we can get. Let's get the money. What's that? Okay, not bad. Skorik leveled up. Man or man. So, now... you will take over the siege. I know you're too weak, but Skorik will reinforce you. Now we do it the other way around. Maybe we can get them to fight outside here. Oh, Skorik has not enough movement left. Okay, that's fine as well, I guess. Building wise, no, nothing to do. Everyone moved. Yes, they did. Where are the elf sinks? Lift the siege. Is he going to attack me? He sure does. The auto resolve doesn't like me. Yeah, it's only clan rats. Maybe we should invest in a few manas here. Who wants that? Yeah, give it to our lord. We go full. Yeah, to be safe. He is a good magic user, so I think we should be fine. The only problem is we are tired. Conceal lure. Okay. Let's do that. We have spears for the eagles. It's more the range troop I'm afraid of. Therefore, as many menace as we have. Yeah, this is fine. Okay, their reinforcements is right behind them. Come here. Yeah. So now these guys form a long line. These two. We sent here behind, so we can move them wherever we need. Because the eagles don't care, they will probably try to land on our slaves. Voice enough. You and your battle go in the front. And T, go over the flank. Try to kill the lords with the concealment bomb and potion feeling. Here we have Scorch. It's the mount ability. Spinrad. Mount ability. When do we use that? Basically when we are breaking. Yeah, Craig's card, frenzy. Just checking which skills I picked up with him. What was that again? Oh, this one. I think Scorch is better. It's cheaper. Yeah, Death Fury. Okay, let's go. We are fine in the back. I'm not sure if I wanna go up there. Probably not. Let's fall back a bit. They are the attackers. They should come to us. Yeah, go like this. Okay, speed up. Let's hide him over there. So, do you come or do you not come? We are here waiting for the party. The slow elf army, but it's better to fight here than up the hill. Maybe I should even pull a bit more back. Use the forests to our advantage. Okay. Come up.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, this is fine. Okay, and now we charge down there.
At once. Fight, fight.
After the Lord, the Assassin, come in. How long does this hold? 36 seconds. Should be enough. Just drive through. This eagle should be dead. Come here. Now let's start to use the menace. One here. Over there. You go after the Lord. Go after the Sea God. You go here. Try to kill the eagle. Yeah, kill them. Where are my slaves? Come here. All together, come here. It's terrible where you are. Our assassin made it almost to the Lord. Ooh, but our plague priest, it's time for some magics. You don't mind. Ah, this looks better. Where was that frenzy? Let's give it here. Oh, you guys doing nothing? Where's my lord? Not there, lord. Yeah, you just drive through. There's so many spears and missiles. Ah, they're pinning him down. God damn it. Go after them. Another warp lightning here. We need more menace. Otherwise, we might lose this. And these guys are doing nothing once again. What is with you two? Go after them. Or this guy, the bird. Go here down, clan rats. Oh, lord needs support. Pull him out. Let's use the forbidden rod. Don't break, guys. Okay, we are winning the right flank. Very good. This unit is almost gone. Can't you? Oh, no. It's not almost gone. This unit. Wow, that was nice damage. Good. Okay, more menace over here. You two. Come here. What are you fighting, Mr. Lord? Use another warp lightning over here. And this like this. Guys, don't stop, please. Go after their birds. Okay, stop chasing. Come here. The menace is almost ready here. Go after them. Oh, they got rid of our assassin, but he will come back. Okay, another menace right here. We might lose this. Oh, I hope not. Come on, slaves. I need your firepower now. Shoot them. Assassin, there's your target. Use the concealment bomb and healing. We need more magics. Let's use Death Frenzy overcasted here. Come down here. Okay, now our slaves are doing the job. You guys can shut up, please. Shoot them. You rallied, come here. Come here. Okay, the bird is almost gone. Nice. After them. You go after the bird. You go over there, you go over there. Okay, we are winning. We did it! We fought them off. Sneaky, nasty elf things. That was a close one. Yeah, but when you look at my army, it's only clan rats. He took a beating. Yeah, so many spears and missiles. Not ideal for him on his screaming bell. And I must get used to all the abilities he has now. I didn't use him very much in battle. Yeah, get the food. There he swings. Yeah! Yeah, go home, elf things. I think we can catch them. I hope so. Then we can try to take this over. Okay, and he's running away. Good. And I see a ton of dwarfs. It says on its march. Yeah, we'll check. Maybe we can win this one. So, what are the dwarves doing? What was that? Oh, they used the underway. And Metastorm. Get the underway. This would be a hard fight. I'm quite sure of it. We have no real armor piercing in this army. Let's be safe and let him go. This army just committed suicide. That's a good target for Skrulk. Who was united against us? Oh, the beastman up there. Yeah, it's going. Now is the fun time. You leveled up, my friend. Let's make your weapon. Oh, no, wait. Get immortality. Okay, he is still sieging. So they can't reinforce him. This will be Lord Skrulk's target this turn. You over here, Pustin. You leveled up. Let's improve the assassinate in case we need it. So, let's see. We replenished all of our losses because we are nasty skins. Breeding like rats.
Release
them. Let's get the money. Oh, it didn't eliminate the second one? Thanks for the XP.
The Under Empire spreads.
Okay. More level ups. What is next for you on the plan? Quartermaster. Now we are losing a ton of money. Let's give you Gutler Fighter. Okay, now we are replenishing fully. We could reach this in 2 turns, but I don't think we can take that. It's a fully built province. So, we will need his support. Let's come here. Cheat bolt. What do we recruit on the way? Can't go for elite stuff. We need to save money. Could give him a few plague monks. They're not giving two. And two more clan rats. Yeah, that should do for now. Yes, I know, Skrulk, you are. Now it's your time to shine. Let's go after these dwarf things. It's an ambush. But this time I wanna fight. It's the first time we see fight. And with Skrulk's army I'm more than sure we can win this. Okay, the cannons. You come here. We're getting reinforcements? I even didn't realize. Okay, then it's even faster over than I anticipated.
Guy, guys, horned one.
Yeah, let's send our... Where do we position our plague marks? Like this? Yeah. You are with the cannons. I just let them target whatever they want. Let's lose our monster units on the other side. And we bring our flamethrowers here. Squirk. Oh, that's not Squirk. You are Squirk. Yeah, you too. You can go with here. Now we need our Doom Wheels. Let's come down here. Ready, ready. Number 4. And this should be fine. Let's squash some dwarves. Go, guys. Squark, you go there. You go down there. You go into the artillery. After them. The cannon shooting the lords. Okay, come on now over here. I don't care for the reinforcements, we don't need them. Yeah, flamethrower action. Yeah, looks like it's an easy win. Yeah, it's an ambush. They have no time to shoot. So what do you expect? Burn the derby. And they're already running. Scroll 2p. We didn't even use magic. And the artillery fires away. More fire! Come here, support them. You could go into them. Yeah, lose your armor. Yeah, Squirk is too mighty for you. Bit of friendly fire, fine. Yeah, I didn't realize we would get the reinforcements here. But okay. They should be all broke, right? Oh, over here. These are slayers, right? Okay, so let's pull our red ogres up here. Yeah, shoot him! Okay. Who is still fighting? Still over here, what? Can you die, please? Oh, finally. Finally, they are dead. Our army of doom. Ah, oh, they are so beautiful. I hope the blood mod comes soon, or better said, DLC. Mod would be nice, yes. But it's for free, if you wonder. Did in game one.
Mock the Vermintide! Tide, vile tide arises. I have no use for them.
Get him, man. Optics enhanced. Oh, he gets to run away. Didn't expect that.
Pestilent stalks.
another nice item. Metal Storm. You leveled up. Let's get immortality. Okay, scroll, finish them off.
Fight by my brothers!
Now it would be nice if we could replenish.
They are mine now, now!
Okay. It's no full armies.
I see you.
Yeah, going to march. Can we reach our own province? Probably not. Then just move here.
Move, move.
So then I don't counter-attack him. You got a level up. Even though you didn't help in the fight. Yeah, let's finish the Witter. Where's leveled? Oh, Scroll keeps health. So, what do we take for his last points? I think I want... Huh, good question. What do I want? Maybe... Voice of the Haunted? Then we have two more. Maybe for Pestilent Birth and Earthing? Or do we go for Stand or Die? This would help escape. Let's go for Stand or Die. Yeah, I like that. Okay, what next?
My eyes got
this is still... Yeah. We just sit here. Maybe they come out.
Answer to me, me. You're bubonic.
Can we use it? Even though it's... Yeah, let's try it now with an army inside. Mentor Storm, lift the siege, please.
Fight them. Yes, yes!
Oh, no, I meant to lift, not...
We'll die, die!
Let's use the Plague Priest on him. Maybe that helps. Very nice. So now...
Don't think so.
Doesn't look like he is affected. But we will see.
Fight.
Let's build a bit of siege equipment.
Death frenzy! Fight, die! For me, me!
Okay. Somebody else left to move? No, that's Mentor Storm. Over here, we can upgrade it, sir. Let's do that. Something else? No. That's it for the turn. There are more elf things incoming, and I think it's Teclis himself. Yeah, he's marching for Itza. Where's this army going? And he sieges probably here. Oh, I forgot to check this settlement. I have to do it next time. Yeah, let's speed up. Otherwise we never get to play. So he's coming down here. Maybe he targets our island. The settlement he owes. With the warp stone. Okay. Technology is done. Where do we have a rebellion? Southern Great Jungle. Oh, here. Yeah, that's fine. So, is he poisoned now? Yeah, he is. How much will he lose? Maybe we can wait for that. Oh, you are plagued as well. Well, okay, my friend High Templar. I don't like the plague, please. And now if I go here... Ah, now I have to left the siege, really. No. I have to get closer. Oh, yeah. Oh, I hope the units don't die. Okay, I use this guy never again. Let's leave the siege, because now we have no choice.
Fight! Kill! Death frenzy!
I will send you... Where? That's a good question, yeah? Let's bring in an direction Itza, and here he can replenish a bit. Okay. Who's next? Who's then? Can we try that? No, I don't think so. Just come here and lay an ambush. And you will support him.
Address me as Sir Lord. I order.
We have to deal with these elves. Ladies in ruins.
Sir Supreme.
Yeah, it's fine. You can stay here for now. Maybe I should bring you in closer. Can't bring him to reinforcement range.
Scurry forward.
How much movement do you have left? More than enough. Then let's do it like this. This game way. Yeah, there's nothing else we can do in this turn. Could try to assault his unit. Right, I have to check this siege over there. Oh, critical failure. Great. He came back this turn and he is out again. Hmm. Yeah, that's his game for you. How is it would be an ambush by us. Maybe I should take that. It's a lot, and that's very high tier unit. Want ones, Kratzigoers. And we have clan rats. Shall we risk that? I'm not sure if I can win this when I fight the battle, because there's a high quality units. Let's roll our luck. Okay. We wouldn't lose it anyway. And I see... And I can test out what auto-resolve is useful for and what not. So this was a case of not being useful. Yeah, then we have to end the turn. There's nothing else. Maybe over here.
Get the things. The lair is doomed.
This gives me a worse chance than the other fight, but this is definitely the easier army. We can try this one. Should have tried the other one as well, but yeah. Won't do it again. Okay. Where are they? Yeah. All the way in the back. And I want the catapult. Where? Here? It's a bit close. Get you for. Like this. No, we need the spears back there. They are the large target.
What?
And in between there are the skinks. And the gap between the lines.
Yes.
I have a bad feeling about this. And you three go from the other side. Like this. And position our ranged troops over here. And our warlock engineer will deal with their general, at least I hope so. Okay, you can be 2-1. So let's hardlock you and hardlock you. Oh, you were already hardlocked. Yeah, let's do this. After that. Number 2, charge in. Charge. Charge them here. Go closer. Use your magic here. Right, you go after the spears. You come here. Need a menace here to block them. I don't want the spears to fight my red ogres. Good, we got them here. The Stegadon doesn't care. It kills my thingy with no problem. Okay, you guys. Let's put you in skirmish. Shoot the general. Oh, that was some nice hit. How are we looking over there? Oh, we're getting flanked. Not good. Red ogres are doing a fine job. We almost got the general. So now we need magics. Okay, we broke these guys. Shoot them. All of you. Let's bring the slaves down here. Their missiles are needed over there. You go in there. Okay, looks like we broke those guys. Come here. We need fire support. Yeah, over here. There we are going to lose. Let's summon them. Something into the back. Okay, let's go here. Get off skirmish mode. Oh, they crush our red ogres. You guys come over here. What? Give me. Stop doing that! Yeah, you must hold, warlock engineer. Can't be helped. Yeah, you can hold this. They are almost done. Okay, let's use... Let me click, please. On them. So, come here. Go here, go here. Got them. Looks like we are losing. Run away. Kill these guys, please. Yeah, I would say we are losing. Who came back? Where are you? Go here. Go there. You attack them. Yeah, you're shooting good. Come here. Oh, that Stegadon is a problem. I don't know how to deal with that guy. We might still lose. Can you shoot this guy? Bring the armor piercing in? Does he even take damage? I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, keep moving. Red ogres go after the skinks. Got some good hits over there. You get more rats like this. Oh, that hit our own clan rats, the warp lightning. Oh goddamn, the cold ones catched us. Retreat, guys. Go away. And they are almost out of ammunition. You run away there. We have mana for one more spell, like here. Ah, that was not optimal. You stop them, please. Yeah, explode. Did that help? I'm not sure. Go after them. Oh no, the Seradon is killing our general. Shoot them. No, run away! Shoot them. Don't break, guys. Don't break. We can do it. We almost got rid of the cold ones. It was the last menace. Oh god. Go after them. Oh, nice hit. Okay, this should do with the unit, I hope. Ooh, he's doing nothing. You are doing nothing. Shoot that angry dinosaur. Oh, god. Yeah, okay, you have no ammunition left. Come here, support him. You too. Oh, well, yeah, support them. Please. Oh, come on, it's skinks, my friend. Help him. You chase that thing. Go after them. Yeah, kill the Stegadon. Oh, Catapult used all ammunition. Only our slaves have ammunition left. Come on, break, guys. Ah, there's still a full unit of them. We've no manage with nothing. Okay, come here. Go after the... Come here. He's back. Oh, Lord. No, I don't wanna lose to a freaking bunch of... I need the slaves here. Support here. Annoying skinks. And you don't really have something as Skaven to catch them. Oh, maybe. Are they fast enough? Yeah, looks like it. Okay, got them. Yeah, slaughter them. Okay. That is an intense battle. Oh, they are coming back. Shoot them. You can fight them. Are we looking over there? My general is all gone. You're doing nothing great. Just sitting there and waiting to get killed. Chase off this stupid Stegadon, please. It just doesn't pass the border. Pull them out. You come here. I wanna surround the mine. Oh, finally! Whew! That was way too close. But at least we're holding the settlement for now. Yeah, even losses. This was a Pyrrhic victory, I agree. But if you compare the quality of the armies...
Another victory!
Yeah, give me the money. Oh, we fought them off. Good. We should have done this with that stack as well, but... Yeah. Now it's too late. And never ever use that Plague Priest again. That was just a mistake. I don't know why they implant such weird things into the game. Everyone moved, right? Yeah, did. Let's move on. And there comes Teclis. Okay, but we have our two stacks over there. So we should be ready. Half of the continent and I can barely afford 4 stacks. The AI is pumping 3 stacks from a minor set. sounds fair. Yeah, please go away, go away. He's probably retreating too. No, just sitting there. Okay, looks like the second army goes up there to support. Ah, so many fights. No progress. We have to kick the door. Why did that stupid place backfire so badly? I don't wanna sit in the settlement or it gets the plague as well, probably. And the AI. Now you can compare my losses. His losses. I could wait one more turn and attack with him. But I will decide that in the next episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. It's more than enough action here. Oh man. Wow, so many enemies. Okay, yeah. See you guys in the next one. Bye.